This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. And now, the battle begins! Its attack missed! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It hits! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Crushing blow! It's down and out! Dratini is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Crushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Loudred is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Dratini still is frozen solid. It can't move! The blue corner, frozen solid, and unable to move. Ice beam hits. It went down. Lugia is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Loudred starts to attack! Blown away by Aeroblast! It's down and out! Zatu is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11! Lugia desperately holds on. Hit! That hurt! Burned by Heatwave! It couldn't take him! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.